Okay, we're gonna start off with Luke. Let's do, yeah, let's do this version. How's it going, Tinks?
Since quitting the army, I've taken PMC work to pay the bills. But on the side, I've been dipping my toes into the world of street fighting. Why is that, you ask? Heck of a question. Wish I had an answer for you. Someone once told me their definition of a fighter.
Oh boy.
They said it was someone who decided to fight their battles on their own terms. I guess I wanted to meet people who live like that. And I figured street fighting was the best way to do it.
Okay. You had another scan today? Oof. How did it go? I don't think we've done him. I think we did Guile for sure. Got him. Okay. And the grabbing. No way. We good? It was a plant scan for radiotherapy. That's it. Until I start treatment on 31st. Okay. Okay, okay, I gotcha. Brazil. Look at that face.
All right, you ready?
Showtime. Oh, we gotta do Blanca too. Ow. Don't shoot. Got him. You love Street Fighter? Yeah, I grew up on Street Fighter for sure. Well, they got Tekken coming out too. Got him. Oh, we're gonna fight the truck? Oh man. The truck can beat me. Yeah. Jeez. He's kind of weak sauce at that. We had Cammy. She tore it up. Japan. Oh, this should be interesting. He'll be a little bit tougher. Okay. Got him. Why is he pulling out all his, almost. Yeah, so Tekken will be coming out as well, so I'm excited about that. The other one's coming out is USA. What was the other one?
Testing myself against the best of the best.
Oh, Mortal Kombat.
And I think I'm starting to get a glimpse of what it really means to fight on your own terms. I'm walking the walk, at least. But sometimes feel like I'm still the same old snot-nosed punk.
Oh boy.
Let me tell you, those days are the worst. Oh, huh? You know, when you bump into someone, it's polite to say something.
Yeah? So? I'm waiting. Go ahead, man. I mean, I don't care either way. I'm not the kind of guy to raise a stink over nothing.
Seriously, bro? You must have gonads the size of grapefruits acting like I gotta apologize.
Oh boy.
Huh. Maybe you gotta calm down and get out of my face before you really piss me off, bro. Or I can give you a lesson in manners instead.
The hell you just say?
Okay, they're getting upset about nothing.
Oh, you want some?
Jeez. Okay,
There you go.
Okay. Okay. Okay, this guy's a little bit tougher. He's doing his super moves on me. Oh no. you gotta be kidding me. Look at his health. Okay. Okay. We're gonna get the rematch on this guy. I don't really know the moves for this guy. There we go. Let's be a little bit smart about this guy. There we go. What? How did he even do that? There we go. We just had to learn his moves for a minute. We got him. We got him. There we go. There we go.
Fight your battles on your own terms. Anyone out there calling themselves a fighter is walking that same path, giving it everything they've got. There's no doubt about that. And I intend to be taking this every bit as seriously as the next guy. That said, when I think of the kid I once was, getting into brawls in back alleys, I'm not sure that I've changed all that much.
Was that the same guy? Cutscenes.